Today I'm going to be trying to unlock a few more things. I'm going to try to unlock Dr. Mario first. To do that, we need to complete either Adventure or Classic mode with Mario. I'm going to do Classic mode. Who has the most popular Nintendo franchise? If I'm done with you. I'm at number one. Snitch. Stop hitting me! A GPO is still a killer. Looks like he ingested too many mushrooms again. Bro, you gotta lay off the shrooms. And I was right in the middle of my Pokemon Nuzlocke. Do anything.
Yeah.
pressing the X button to do my jumps. My worst nightmare. This is why Mama told us to wash our gloves. In case stuff like this happens. Bitch slap me. Wait a second, that wasn't my glove. Luigi! Did you forget to wash your gloves again? Wait, who is that? It's a me! Dang, this sucker's tough. Come on, man. Resilient. Dr. Mario is in the house. His prescription? KOs. You got the Mario tool. Good old Mushroom Kingdom. You don't think I won't kill my own sidekick? Oh, there's Pizza's Castle. I can't wait to see my darling princess. Wario? You must wait! Luigi? What's going on here? I can't believe it.
my own brother, and the princess. The tree. You must pay. This is what a bad brother deserves. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know he was there. Look what you made me do, DK. You made me swear in English. I'm talking English, English. So too.
top it off. I hate that world. Sure, what was up with her switching clothes like that, but yeah, whatever suits her. Mario, you can't jump. He bought more of his friends and stole everyone else's dues. Ready, go! go.
You remind me of the princess. You must die.
Thanks, guys. You're a great help. Stop the Pikachu uprising with a little help from the Jigglypuff faction. He got ran over. I'm not afraid to kill kids. Yeah. Share of ice levels, but this is not what I had planned today. Sorry, little Eskimos, but I need to get the heck out of here. Metal clones. Could this be Bowser's sorcery at play? Self-destruct, minus 1,000. That mushroom was totally placed there for Bowser. Thanks, game. I can totally sense you're not playing favorites. Stale moves. Observe the freshest in the land. 105 hit. That might be my best.
Congratulations!
My sweet princess, even though you hurt me, I forgive you.
I beat Dr. Mario, and now he's my ally.
Success! Versus Fox! Ready? Go!
might this be? Another one of Ganon's tricks? I'll pick your fingers. Records.
Congratulations! Choose your character! Link!
Link finds himself in a strange new world. He must make his way back to Hyrule Castle and find out what's going on.
Thank you.
strength increases. Himself in a jungle populated by apes. Quickly deals with him. Wow. All those points. For just one fight. He finds his way back to Hyrule, but has to navigate through the underground maze. He makes his way quite easily.
Yeah.
and materialist. I don't think those are supposed to go together. Then finds himself in another strange world. Just a moment. After escaping this mysterious world, he finds himself on another mysterious world. One that is surprisingly bright and colorful. Great, there's more of these little world destroyers. Sneaks aboard this Star Cruiser, but he is caught by its crew. Captain's crew has spied them too. By his own crew. How ironic. I believe this is what you call a mutiny. Yeah. apparently people around here like to fight with their animals for sport. How cool. In the world of F-Zero, where high-speed racing is popular.
Ready, go!
I should take Zelda here sometime. I bet she'd enjoy this. Being stuck in a castle all day. She needs a little excitement in her life. Shouldn't take Zelda here. It's a little dangerous. Ready? Go! I should get you. Look. I should get Zelda and his autograph. Gang in what seems like a nice small town, Link finds his way to an icy mountaintop. Ready? Go! new minions. So, Kirby.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
And I think that's gonna do it for today.